cash, wasn't it?
No, they're splitting the cash. As gentlemen, they're splitting the cash as always and playing off only for the trophy. They already had made that agreement amongst themselves. It doesn't matter what they say they make you do for playoffs, right? You guys can split the cash in playoff. Even if they tell you you can't, you can. They give you the cash. You can do whatever you want, okay? Pros split that shit.
Yeah, I understand that. Keep an ear